Continue praying. The Bible says in Psalm 69, verse 30 to 33, I will praise the name of God with songs and will magnify him with thanksgiving. This also shall I please. Shall please the Lord better than an ox or bullock that has horn and hoof. Our praise and worship is due to the Lord. So if we know the reason why we are here, we need to raise up our hand and worship the name of the Lord.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus went to the cross, Satan thought it was finished. He won the war. But the moment Jesus said, "Father, I thank you and I gave you my life," Satan was like, "What?" That was the end of it. And he said, "It is finished. At the cross, we have all the solution. No matter what we are going through, persecution or difficulties of life, Jesus is there. Just look up on the cross and you have the answer." I stand amazed in the presence of Jesus the Nazarene, and wonder how he could love me, a sinner condemned on forward. We will go forward. Nothing will hold us back.